So ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, please welcome to the stage, Bob Style. Good evening.
Well, it's outside of Chicago. It's the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, then just be aware of a man named Lee. You know we stand about 6'4". All the downtown ladies know a treetop lover. The man just called him sir.
Come on!
And it's bad, bad, Leroy Brown. The baddest man in our whole damn town. Better than old Cuba. Meaner than a junkyard dog.
Oh, Leroy!
He's a gambler.
8-hour show here at the showroom at sea tonight. Oh, I'm just kidding. It's only 7, huh? Did you enjoy your sunny day in Copenhagen?
Yes.
Yes, finally a sunny day. I understand some of you still have a snow back home, yeah? But I mean, I like winter. It's the only time of the year when my garden looks as nice as the one next door. Did they give you a nice stateroom here in Rotterdam? Yeah? I have a nice stateroom too, you know? On some of the cruise lines that I play, that's not normal. Sometimes they put the entertainer so deep below sea level, you can say hello to the fish through your porthole.
Can you even give you a snorkel to breathe?
Not here. I have a nice stateroom, but I think something is wrong with the air conditioning. It makes my clothes shrink. But I can tell you having a good time here. I saw a man on Lido Deck yesterday on a deck chair reading a book with his eyes closed. And I saw you, we had the pleasure yesterday to sing together already in the piano bar, some of you, and I heard some beautiful voices. So I would like to encourage you also tonight, if you recognize a song, please sing along as loud as you possibly can, okay? Make yourself comfortable, get a drink or two. The more you drink, the better you sing. Certainly true with me, the more I drink, the better I play. And also don't forget what happens on the Rotterdam. No, it goes on YouTube! But I'm sure you know this next song, and it's a Fats Domino classic. Please sing along to Blueberry Hill.
Thank you. moon stood still.
Voices here tonight. Yeah. Now let's take this to the next level, because the next song that I'm going to perform for you has been performed in every piano bar around the world, on every cruise ship around the world, but only here on the Rotterdam we do it just a little differently. Let me test you. Sweet Caroline! Oh, no, no, no. That's exactly how we don't do it here on the Rotterdam. What is my name again? Bob, yes. B-O-B. Stands for beer-operated bar pianist, by the way. So whenever we come to that chorus, I would like you to sing out my name. Bob, Bob, Bob. Can we do that? Yeah, sounds good already. Let's test it. Sweet Caroline. Excellent. Now this is the only thing you need to remember this cruise, except the way from your stateroom to the restaurant. So, whenever you see me out and about, like tomorrow in Kiel, you yell at me. In the restaurant. Under the shower. On the flight back home. Okay, let's do this song a little Elvis style. Thank you very much. Summer.
Look at the night, and don't seem so lonely. We fill it out with only two.
Right. Yes, I'm sure. All right, Captain, anytime. No, I'm just kidding. Have a great captain. We have a great navigational staff, as a matter of fact. Why don't you give it up for all our officers bringing us safely from one port to the next, huh? We have a great crew as well. They even empty the pool at night so the non-swimmers can have a go. Where are the Somali pirates when you need them? So, I would like to dedicate the next song to the love of my life, Bud Light. And also to all the brown-eyed girls here in the showroom. So, as a matter of fact, why don't we have a little singing competition here? Ladies against gentlemen, boys against girl, whoever sings louder to brown-eyed girl! Thank you. beautiful. How about the gentlemen? Where are the boys? Okay, one more chance for the ladies. Come on, girls. Nice. One more time, the boys. Everybody sing sha la 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 la. Very good. Now honestly, I believe the ladies won. Mm-hmm. Not only did they sing louder, they also sang prettier. So cheers, ladies. Cheers to lying, cheating, stealing, and drinking. If you lie to save a friend. If you cheat, cheat them. If you steal, steal someone's heart. And if you drink, drink with me. Nothing like a tall glass of gin. By the way, do you know which two American cities have the highest alcohol sales? New York, LA? It's actually Las Vegas and Washington, D.C. You know the difference though? In Vegas, people are getting drunk on their own money. The government in the house? Well, how about some rock and roll? Yeah. How about some Jerry Lee Lewis? Yeah. Let's do it, come on. Shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love across a magazine. You break my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, free for the fight. Love and love across the bottle of spot. You came along and you made me run. Shake my love, don't be fine. Goodness gracious, free for the fight. Kiss me, baby. You'll find so kind. Gonna tell the world that you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails and I grow nothing. I'm really nervous and it sure is fun. Come on, baby, you're driving me crazy. Goodness gracious, wait for the fight. Kiss me, baby.
holding hands and skin and stone. And oh,
actually a Jerry Lee Lewis classic followed by an Elton John song. Man, I love this showroom at sea here. When I'm not wearing those glasses, I can actually see everybody. Yeah, on those, you know, on these big ships, those showrooms, they're so big you can't see anyone. And also on these big ships, you get lost all the time. Yeah, I just played on one of these big ships recently, and there was this older lady, and she couldn't find the way to her cabin. And I looked at her cabin key, and I said, "Oh, deck 14 all the way aft. I'll escort her there." And while we started walking, she asked me, "Well, how comes you know your way around the ship so well, young man?" And I said, "Well, I cruise a lot." And then she asked me, "Really? What is it that you get to do, that you get to cruise all the time?" And I said, "Yeah, I work on ships." And then she asked me, "So what do you work?" And I couldn't resist. And I said, "Ma'am, I'm a male gigolo." And in that very minute, two ladies who saw my show the night before, two young ladies came down the hallway and they were like, "Bop, bop, bop. We love you. You were great last night." You should have seen that lady's face. And then we walked to her cabin, and I said, "Have a good night," turned around to go, and the old lady grabbed me by the arm, and she said, "Just out of curiosity, how much?" I would like to sing another Elton John song now, and this one's a beautiful ballad. It's a song that is my favorite Elton John song, and also seems to be yours, because it's requested all the time in the piano bar, and it is also the most sold Elton John song of all time. So you have any idea what it is? Yes, "Candle in the Wind."
Burn out long before
Thank you.
Sweet Caroline!
Yeah. Now, people ask me all the time, Bob, where are you from? And they never seem to get it right, because I have such a weird accent that they can't figure it out. You have any idea where I'm from? Any guesses? I heard it. Everything from Australia to Albania. Illinois. Tennessee? Huh? Germany. There you are. Yeah. Born and raised in Germany. But I've been living on cruise ships for the last 8 years now. And actually, my very first country was here on the Rotterdam. So I'm glad to be back today. And also the great state of Oklahoma these days. And what about yourself? I know we have some Germans on board. Are there any Germans here? Deutsche here? Guten Abend. Guten Abend. Is it? What about Australians? I know we have a big group. Yeah. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie!
Oh,
I always wanted to do that. What about Canada? Or America Lake, as I call it. Yeah? We're A. Yeah. I played in, Winnipeg, I played in Calgary, I played in Vancouver, I played in Montreal. That's the French part, right? That's a little weird. People speak French here. I'm not used to that. I'm used to America, where everybody speaks Spanish. So where are my Americans? Any USA in the house tonight? Or what? Okay. So where are you all from? I'm sorry. I heard you. I said I'm sorry. I'm just kidding. Oh, Michigan. What did you get here? Delta? Okay. You know what Delta stands for, huh? Don't expect luggage to arrive. I didn't prove. It used to stand for didn't even leave the airport. But I know, since we're sailing out of Rotterdam, we also have always some Dutch guests on board. We have anybody from the Netherlands? Netherlands, Goedenavond. Yeah? You know, I grew up just 10 minutes from the border, the Aachen. Yeah? I went to Holland all the time. And it's very pretty, and people are very friendly there. And prices are reasonable as well. Yeah, we used to buy our coffee there and so, but the prices are good, except in Amsterdam. I just spent a weekend at the Ritz-Carlton in Amsterdam, waiting on a ship, and they're having a massage there now for 100 euros an hour for your dog! Can you believe it? For 100 euros an hour, that is 120 American. Wait, no, it's 130. Your dog gets a deep tissue massage, and that's when you know you have too much money on your hand, huh? I just talked about it with my cat's therapist. I can't believe it either. So, are you ready for the Temptations? Can you do a little more time? Oh, we got some Kiwis on board. New Zealand in the house. Very good. I was just in Auckland, so very pretty there as well. And I know you guys definitely have the snow, huh? Well, let's play the Temptations then. My girl. Yeah.
Caroline.
You're a great audience. I just wish I had a better act. Now, do you all remember the era of Frank Sinatra? See, I don't. But a few years ago, a young man called Michael Bublé re-recorded his songs and made them relevant once again. And I will never forget what Michael Bublé once said to me. He said, "Who the hell are you? Get out of my way." That's life.
The world keeps on spinning around. That's right. That's what all the people say.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're coming to the highlight of the show now. I'm leaving. But before that, I would like to showcase yet another one of my talents. You saw me play the piano, you heard me sing,
And now I will attempt to read your minds. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, don't forget this is a mental experiment, and don't attempt this at home. I'm a trained professional, okay? And for this, I need your assistance. At this point of the show, I would ask all of you to stand up. Would you please just stand up for me? Yeah, raise from your seat. Thank you. Come on, this is not a Cunard ship. You can do it. Okay. And now would you please all think of a number now, a number between 1 and 100. Everybody think of your number, don't tell me yet what it is, and just think of your number. And if it's an even number that you're thinking of, please fold your hands together just like that. If it's an even number. If it's an odd number that you're thinking of, please raise your hands in the air just like that. Yeah? Okay? Everybody got their number? Don't change it, please. Don't change your number, because at this point, I'm gonna take a picture of the room. Now it's too late, you can't change your seat anymore. Huh? Okay. Good. Concentrate on your number, please. Okay. Okay. Josh, can you please stop the music? Ladies and gentlemen, I have to make a little confession here. Well, you know, I'm not a mentalist, I'm not a magician, I'm a musician. So I cannot read anybody's mind, but I needed a picture for my mom, because she would never believe that I could get standing ovations on a cruise ship here in Northern Europe. But since you're still standing, please give a standing ovation for this wonderful band, the Hellcats, ladies and gentlemen, doing a great job tonight, and keep it going also for the gentleman on light and sound working hard for you. Yes, and they really, really, please have a seat. They dedicate a lot of their time here to this ship and to their work, and they have a lot of sacrifices to make. For example, Anthony, our band leader here, he just got word from his wife, right? What was it? Twins! Yes, his wife just gave birth to twins. Yeah. No. He's not excited about it. He's not excited. He's been here on the ship for, what, 12 months? 13 months? Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed a little show here tonight. And if you did, please come see me in the piano bar in the mix. That's where you usually find me, 9 o'clock. I'll start playing there. We have great trivias, name dead tunes. We have sing along at sea. We have theme nights. We have a country night. We have a Rat Pack night. We have an Elvis night and much more. So please see me there. And also at the end of the show, I will be out here on the lower level at the exit. And if you would like, just say hello and tell me what you think about the show. It was a world premiere here on the Rotterdam tonight. And also, if you like one of my autograph cards, we have them there. If you want a CD, they're in the liquor store. That's where the fun is, really. So get it in the liquor store, bring it to the piano bar, I'll be happy to sign it. But supply is very limited, so once we sell out, I have to go back to my cabin and get another box out, okay? I hope you had fun. Please enjoy Kiel, Germany, my home country, tomorrow. And hope to see you then tomorrow back on board. And we'll leave you with one last song. Thank you very much.
When I'm down and oh, my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart burden me, then I am still and wait here in the silence till you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulder. Raise me up to more than I can be.
Thank you so much. Vielen Dank. Thank you, Will.
Ladies and gentlemen, please show your appreciation for Mr. Bob Style. And of course, let's give that round of applause going, ladies and gentlemen, for the wonderful Hellcats. And of course, one more time for your piano bar entertainer playing in the piano bar every night, Mr. Bob Style! Sweet Caroline. Now, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us for Showtime tonight right here in the showroom at Sea, dames en heren. Hartelijk bedankt voor uw komst vanavond naar de showroom. Vond u de show leuk? Did you enjoy the show? Perfect. Well, enjoy your day tomorrow in Kiel, Germany. Een hele fijne dag morgen in Kiel, Duitsland. Voor nu nog een hele fijne avond. Graag tot ziens. Enjoy your evening. Bye-bye. Till tomorrow.